Hello everybody, Random Axe here. This is just a video of Forza Horizon 3 running at 4K 30fps on my gaming PC with an FX 8320 at 4GHz and a GTX 1070 Mini at 2GHz. As you can see from the video, it holds a very stable 30fps. It can't quite do 60fps. That is partly because the 1070, I don't believe it can do 4K 60 at ultra settings in this game, and also because of the FX 8320 is pretty much maxed out like all the time. This is a very intense game. To be quite honest, I was not expecting my PC to do this well. I kind of figured the 8320 would be more of a bottleneck than it is. It's not great. But I mean, I can still play every single game that I own at above 60fps. So I'm not going to upgrade quite yet, but in the next coming months, I plan on buying a Ryzen 7 1700 and possibly a better GPU. Now with all of that boring stuff out of the way, feel free to enjoy the rest of the game footage. Have a good one.